Whatever you do, don't fly the Quinjet into that storm.
You think I'm gonna stick a fork in the plug too? I'm annoying. Be careful down there. We've come too far to fail now. Thank you.
you see them, but I don't.
Well, not blind just yet.
Substation 99.
No doubt. Eyes open, people.
I'm receiving a very faint distress signal. It's on a shield frequency.
A shield? Could it be Fury?
Is that the Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. I should have been there.
Clint, don't.
She's right. I'm gonna fix this nonsense. All of it.
You having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict AIM bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
another patrol. This place is crawling with mercenaries.
Well, that can't be a coincidence, right?
I know something deep in it.
I'm not even impressed myself.
Wait. Is that a giant head? Doesn't look very shield to me. Everyone thinks it's the king of the world.
Well, someone's occupying substation 99. Someone very dramatic. Definitely decorated in mid-century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go. This is messed up.
Finally arrives. Welcome to the end of the world.
Holy crap, Bruce?
Puny Banner died a long time ago. It's only the Maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look, I'm not trying to mess with your Maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury!
Yeah! isn't working. Here, gamma arrow.
What the hell happened to you?
I survived.
I've only got one thing to say to you. Where's Nick Fury?
So, you never ventured beyond the storm. You coward. We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes. But we died as fools.
Beyond the storm. Is it safe? Let's find out, shall we? All these years, Fury, you're here all along. Monica, in her hand, is that Project Omega? Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the Cosmic Cube. So she failed. It didn't stop the invasion. It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them. We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me. What? What are you talking about? It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me. Okay, I'll stop this. I promise. I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again someday, Junior.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no. Whatever I did in that timeline, I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.